them, you want to reassemble it again. So, no?
Now you've got the most important part to do.
What's that?
Go and make me a cup of tea.
Okay, now you put these ones in. No, what do you do now?
Turn the seat round.
Turn the seat round.
Put the frame back onto the seat.
Oh,
yeah. That might be helpful. I'm so glad you took up upholstery.
You're right.
Don't press and break it.
What if it ain't going in? It's gone. It's not going to fit right. My words aren't coming out right, Dad! I can't remember. No. Yes.
Do the more finger type first.
Why is this so difficult?
Little bit goes to the top. I'll say it again.
Oh. Take four. You know what though? It's like doing those things on the headboards. I'm not very good with screws. Screws are not my forte. Forte. Okay, so then you want to put that to one side and you want to find your bottom. Okay, so now. The bottom of my seat.
Come and have a look.
No, it's going in. That's in the right place if it's going in, right? Okay, take two. Okay, so. Oh my gosh, that looks so lovely. Okay, so then you want to put the back one on. You've taken away.
No.
Put this bit on.
Mm-hmm.
Oh gosh. This is why I'm not an upholsterer.